How get king, then check that hoe. All these bitches scared, you could tell them that I said so. Begging for a yes, you could tell them that I said no. Saint Laurent on the lips, go Rolly on the wrist, that ass thick enough for the hoe.
So this is what we do in between sets. Got off my set, came in, started writing, got called for Wiz's set, you know, we writing, we working nonstop. It's just what we do. Taylor Gang, I know what it is.
The keys, the niggas still copping out shows. Colombiano though, which we did by the boatload. He squeeze it like a toupee, anytime he like a toupee. It tastes just like some Kool-Aid, and we back just like a loupee. I'm like daddy, 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 but my stats just took a potty. Money parlay like a potty, pockets popping like a molly. Hey, hey, hey.
Cash on spinning like it's nothing to it.
Nothing to it.
Got it, so I show it, that's just how I do it.
How I do it.
All this fucking money, I've been getting to it.
Getting to it.
That be going so hard, that be on the grind, know exactly where they post are. Trying to get their cheese, trying to get their pockets so large. This for niggas overseas, this is for them dope boys. This is for them joint smokers, this is for them gin sippers. This ain't for no hoe niggas, this ain't for no bitch niggas. This is for them rich niggas that be getting paper. All I do is ball, nigga, that's my human nature. This is for them niggas who know that they got strong pack.
Get him, Rudy! Get him, Mike! Where did that man go?
Nah, come on.
Hey, yo, we
stepping up to the plate.
Come on, PJ.
Get a head start. Get a head start. Come on, get your head start.
Take it all the way up. All the way up.
Get away from the cop speed.
Go.
Yo, Mitch is a G, bro.
I didn't want you to fall.
Man,
nah,
that was just
cheating. She was cheating now, bro.
It's cheating up ass.
I'm seeing what.
And I'm plotting, this is cause I want it. This is for them fuck a bitch niggas and a hater. This is for them tailors, this is for them tailors, this is for them
Monroe, Taylor Gang's fo-fo. Fo dough, four more coupes than blow mo. It's about to go down like a credit score, you broke ass can't.
I need love and affection. Your bitch's new name is Precious.
Yo, Precious rhymes with affection.
Precious rhymes with affection.
Precious rhymes with affection. That's why I be saying that. I be wanting to say precious.
Precious does not rhyme with affection.
It rhymes with this shit. Listen.
Affection.
Oh my god, this bitch is so. What the fuck? That's not even what she said. I'm saying.
Hey! You look like a corner with these dreads.
Oh!
From Fred LaRange, they can never duplicate my Taylor frame. It's a Taylor ring, got a Taylor dame for this cheese. I'll snap and focus on headshots. And I ain't never loafing, you won't catch me with bread now. Eeny, meeny, mighty fucking
mo. Loud as possible. Loud as possible.
Mike, you be killing me with that shit.
You're at the lowest set, see? So I had to turn your mic all the way up. And
you be catching?
Yeah, all the air and everything.
Let me start off by letting you niggas know. If your game weak, I'm letting you niggas go. If you can't get it, where there's an ocean, then step off. Cause I'm looking for a Viking to throw it like bread for.
What does smoke gotta do with bitches?
Yeah.
This ain't good. Hey.
Everybody was off today. And nobody even was around. We weren't even here all day.
Cause you just said
happy Thanksgiving.
Was cool and smooth.
Yeah. I'm just saying.
Sleepy Hollow.
Did I sleep late? I have to start getting up early.
Yeah, you missing all the activities.
Yeah, about the day.
Okay, so, Lonnie, you gonna come wake me up?
What? Tomorrow?
Whenever. Nah, when y'all be doing the activities.
The activity? Nah, man, because I tried to come get you to do some activities for us today.
I was hungry, I ain't eat.
I'm hungry.
I gotta get my food.
I didn't eat either.
I gotta get my food.
I'm fat. Yeah, but I'm always fat.
No.
I'm always.
It's a holiday, it's for everybody, but honestly, we're sharing this because we all knew family. You know what I mean? A lot of us have met each other just a couple months ago, and we love each other like we've grown up together. So just thank God for bringing us here safe, giving us all this good food, but just giving us all this love. And my baby with me, my baby on the way, and my family, and you guys are all my family. I love you guys. And God bless us all, and thank you, God.
Amen.
Thank you.
Saturday, they still be having the same sales.
But you could get half the like appliances and all that shit online, right?
Yeah, for sure.
Well, it depends.
We got online deals too.
Yeah.
Black Friday.
Yeah, that's the thing about it. Yeah.
Acting all crazy.
Yo,
I
we
wonder how many fights to go back like news tomorrow.
We bought like a 46 inch TV for like $250. You know what I'm saying? But when I went to the store, it was like a 55 inch for like $500. And this man was in there. He was like, yep, I just got it. I was like, yo, I just cracked the shit out of you.
Some niggas pulling out choppers for some niggas singing like operas. On my propositions, be toppers on my block, 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 block. Nah, I ain't never been no knocker, bitch. I'm busting down them doors. How you claiming you wanna be writing for me when you wasn't around for yours? Keep these bitches out of whiff, suckers out of length. My business ain't never remotely close, leave impressions that'll dent. Loyalty we live by, and respect is what we die for.
Awesome.
That's hard.
And then I don't like the dash. And then I got one without the frame. Like the frame.
Is it? It looks hard. Like the frame, it makes it stand out. Just to me, like from far away, you know what I mean? Like, cause it's gonna be small on a computer screen. So that is gonna.
So what you think about the picture of the work?
I think it's good, it's comfortable, because it's about seeing, I don't know, to me it just flows. The other one, it was good, but I think that was better. Yeah. Yeah, whichever one you want to do, though, I feel like that one's a little better. I like this one. Let me get down. Yeah?
My ass.
Take a whole lot of work.
It's even harder.
It's like it's a different craft that you have to study. You know, I'm a student of hip hop. I'm a student of all the legends and everyone that came before me. So I had to study and really focus on the craft itself. Cause this industry is so shady and it's so hard for people to be themselves. For me to be a part of a crew and be the first lady of a crew that represents, it's okay being yourself and it's okay repping what you rep and doing what you do and being proud of it, you know? So it's beyond just the title of things, it's, you know, what we stand for.
You turn my headphones up, the, turn the beat up like distortion.